This nation of ours has fallen target to a new form of terror. We know not of its origin. What we do know is that it's evolving. It lives off our souls. It knows no boundaries, human rights, or ethnic divisions. It can't be numbered, and it's doing a better job than I am. Well, here's what I want you to know. I will prevail. I declare you a nation of Minutemen. Take up arms. Take down persons. Property. For should you fail, the 4th of July will forever be remembered as the day I flushed out the parasite and you with it.
Here at Troglobites, we were all born in the 1980s, surrounded by pop culture that was characterized by cheesy action movies and classic video games. You can tell that by having a look at our small studio. The walls are plastered with action movie posters, and we also collect vintage consoles and games from that era. As for the inspiration for our project, one day there was an old game called Avenging Spirit running on our arcade cabinet here at the office. And we were suddenly struck by the idea of creating a game that would feature all of the best things we loved from the 1980s. Wrestlers, aliens, renegades, green berets, you name it. With so many great options to choose from, we weren't able to decide who the protagonist of this game could be. And that's how HyperParasite came to be. A game in which you can control them all. With HyperParasite, we want to take you on a journey to the dark side of the 1980s. Forget about heroes. In our game, you'll be playing the bad guy, and the good guys are the enemies. Have you ever dreamt of beating the crap out of your favorite 1980s characters? Then HyperParasite's the game for you. You'll be able to snatch and control any character on the screen, exploiting its own unique abilities, weapons, and special attacks in a neon and mullet-based mega brawl. In order to immerse you into this atmosphere, we needed a few things. Retro graphics and kick-ass synthwave music combined with relentless action, permadeath, and deranged bosses. The pre-alpha version of HyperParasite, that you can try for free, is the result of a year and a half of our hard work. Thanks to your support, we'll be able to make it bigger and better, adding content that would otherwise just remain as ideas. Please spread the word and help us make HyperParasite a reality.